Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. We'll take another quick look at your forecast for the rest of the day and into tonight and tomorrow. We'll see some scattered snow showers this afternoon into this evening, especially southern and coastal parts of the area, but they won't amount to a whole lot, maybe a coating in some spots in York County. Other than that, pretty quiet. Just a lot of clouds around tonight, maybe an off and on flurry or snow shower. And then tomorrow, I do think we'll see the clouds thicken a bit more and maybe get a little more consistent light snow going later in the day. And there could be some moderate snow at times. I'm thinking a general coating to 3 inches. Could be a few higher amounts, especially in southern parts of the state. So mainly cloudy. Again, a few snow showers or flurries can't be ruled out, especially, again, southern parts of the state today, 25 to 30 degrees. For the overnight tonight, we'll see cloudy skies, scattered snow showers, and temperatures not getting as cold as last night. We'll keep them in the teens to near 20 degrees.